Once again, good morning, Brother Adam and Chip.
Good morning.
Morning. Awesome. We're going to go ahead and get started with our prayer and devotion this morning. I just want to say that we had an awesome time yesterday morning. We celebrated Pastor Wright's anniversary yesterday, and for all those who did not show up, it was a joyous occasion. We just want to say again, Pastor and Sister McKinley, congratulations again. And our scripture this morning is going to come from 2 Peter chapter 3, starting at verse 9. 2 Peter 3, verse 9.
Thank you.
Trinity. And we'll tell the story of how God has just came here and gotten amazing with them. But it's amazing, in the middle of my sermon, I started thinking about how good God has been to me. We spend a lot of time, you know, complaining about stuff. But how many times you look back and see how blessed you really are? And you're not sleeping on a stone somewhere in the desert. That you got cold, that you don't have to run around and dig out of the garbage can to get something to eat. Yeah. Sometimes we feel quick to complain about what we are. While we sit in a cool house. While we flipping through our red TV or our cable TV. And we do got a loaf of bread and some bologna and cheese to drink. I feel like I'm grateful this morning that we come into the house of the Lord just to praise His name. And every now and then, we got to let down our hair for those who have hair. And start praising God for He is so worthy of all the things that He has done. And just think about this for a second. Somebody woke up this morning and couldn't move their legs. Somebody woke up this morning with two howling at God. With your own 2 feet. I just love you all this morning for here. It's so awesome. In the midst of all my life. I want to welcome all of my guests, all of my visitors this morning. We have a song that we have put together just for you. And we're so excited about you being here this morning. So we want to sing our welcome song to you as we stand and greet our guests this morning. Let us stand this morning by that Christian Baptist Church. Not Rock Bar. Not Rock Bar.
Thank you.
Willow, I gotta talk to him after church today, man. Amen. Some quick announcement this morning. Immediately following the services, we'll be going over to Vineyard Church. It's right on the other right here. Go back to the upper to the left, there's one right up there. We're in fellowship with them. Now, what they are doing is they have catered for my church. I can't, it's Colossal? Colossal?